Michael, could you tell us about this next song? Because this was, this has a really lovely story, I reckon.
Yeah. Well, this is Bill's song. It was the last song he wrote without actually writing it. I mean, in the sense that we didn't write it together, he didn't finish writing it. All he did was write the lyrics, and his partner, Rosemary, found the lyrics a couple of weeks after he died in his car and passed them on to me. And I figure it's a message from Bill to us to make something of your life.
1, 2, 3.
Billy.